Alright folks, Jonathan here. About a year ago I did a video similar to this one whereby I did a mix on a twin CD player. Now the whole idea of that video was to prove to you that you can mix on twin CD players like this guy here. Now very briefly, a lot of people out there think if they buy the best DJ gear in the world, they will be the best DJs. But of course, the best DJ gear in the world costs a lot of money. Here's the irony. You go out, you buy yourself the most expensive kit in the world, and after 6 months you realise that you can't get hold of the whole aspect of mixing and all this, that and the other. Well, of course, you think if you buy the best kit, you're going to be able to do it. Well, that's incorrect, because it's about the person inside. You don't have to buy the most expensive gear to be a good DJ. It's all about you and how you work with the gear. So I'm going to prove to you that you can mix on twin CD players like this. A lot of people out there think that these are only good for mobile DJs who press start and stop. Incorrect. They are good for any sort of DJ. So I'm going to give you a quick little bit of a mix, only a couple of tracks. Look to the side of the video for the actual tracks, and I'm not going to plug into the side of the camera, so the audio is not going to be brilliant because the speaker's sort of in that direction. So I'll say now, practice and enjoy. Thank you very much. Just prove to you that I haven't set the actual pitches up, okay?